If you have children in school, you can understand the difficulties of dealing with homework while maintaining a work-life balance. Now, the YMCA is currently offering a program out in Clay County geared toward addressing the difficulties of going to school while being a part of a military family. As On Your Side's Nick Perot explains tonight, the program is looking to expand beyond Clay County.
All right, guys, listen up. Find a seat.
Inside Argyle Elementary, this is not just an after-school program.
Who has a parent that is deployed right now?
Every single student you see is part of a military family.
Whether it's their parents working all the time, different emotions, moving, making new friends, starting in new schools and new neighborhoods. And so we want to bring them together as a family and build this relationship with them.
So blue in any state that you lived in your life.
Sure, the YMCA program is time for these elementary students to brush up on geography.
You've only been to Florida and Virginia?
Reading.
Captain Chris.
Or math homework.
18 with a zero.
Most importantly, Mother Sabrina Sears says the free program offers classmates that understand what it's like to be in a military family. Something as simple as how much they move.
Arizona, Texas, and Florida.
Sometimes they get to school in the middle of the school year, nobody understands why. They're friends now. They have somebody they can relate to. They're not the odd one out in the classroom anymore.
Just a few weeks into the 10-week program, Sears already noticed a change in her older daughter.
We've actually become closer. She hangs out with me a lot more and she talks to me more. She opened up a lot, but I didn't know that there was things she needed to talk about before the program.
The program is currently offered in 4 schools throughout Clay County, but the YMCA is looking at adding more Operation Hero programs like this one.
I've already gotten calls from Mayport and St. Johns County.
Funding is needed in order to expand.
Good job, high five.
This mother hopes for the sake of the children that happens in those communities.
It's helping our relationship. It's helping their school. It's amazing.
In Clay County, Nick Perot, First Coast News, On Your Side.